Hello guys, this is Becca, and I am here to share with you my week 15 Artisan Journal Prompt 2021 spread. This is an open collab that is hosted by Patty over at Life with Patty, and each Sunday she gives us a prompt, and we are to do a one or two page spread using that prompt. And this is week 15, and the prompt this week was flowers. So this turned out to be something totally different than what I started out. I had in mind that I was going to use tissue paper. Blue at the top, green at the bottom, and then make kind of like stems coming up from the grass, and then put flowers, you know, and have it like that. I put the tissue down on both pages, but it ended up, I didn't really, you know, really didn't know how to go about doing that, and I pulled out my drawer that has flowers in it that I have cut out from magazines. So I just, over the tissue paper, I collaged flowers. All, you know, covered the whole page with flowers. And then my first thing I added was, on top of the flowers, I put this little piece. It's like a vase with Mickey and Minnie on it. And it's a vase of flowers. And then over here is sort of like you would set, well, a memorial type. Little stone bench with a little teddy bear on top of it with holding some flowers. And it's a little bird here. And then some flowers down beside the bench. And it's got a little saying on it, as well as the vase over here, but it's so little I can't really read it, what it says. So I added that. Then I got to thinking, I wanted to add something else, so I pulled out the people that I had cut from magazines, and I put this here. They were all cut out from one magazine. They were together in the magazine. So it fit across there. So I put that there and then put a border of scrapbook paper to kind of section that off as two different windows, I guess you would say. Then over here, I pulled out these two ladies was together. I put them there, and again, I put the border of scrapbook paper. So then I wrote hashtag Artisan Journal Prompt 2024 at Life with Patty, Week 15, Flowers, 4/9/24. So then this was really blank over here because that didn't fill that whole section. So I thought, okay, I'll pull out my flower stickers. So as I was looking for flower stickers, I saw these beautiful little girls. This is like a princess, sort of like a Disney princess, I would think. Kind of looks like. And she has a little crown on and then flowers all around her face. So I said that would be perfect to put there. So then I started to look for another smaller, not quite as wide, sticker of another little girl with flowers, and found this one. So that is my two-page spread for hashtag Artisan Journal Prompt 2024, Week 15, Flowers, and it is hosted by Patty over at Life with Patty. I will have the hashtag as well as Patty's link to her channel. You can go and check Patty's channel out and see what she's doing and keep up with her to you know, hear the prompts each week for the journal. And if you click on the hashtag, you can see what everyone else is doing for this collab. So I hope you enjoyed seeing my pages today, my two-page spread. And I like the way it turned out. So I'm going to go for now. I hope you all have a great rest of your day, and I will talk with you later. Bye.